for that. And it could be just the tip of the iceberg. And the parasite isn't alone.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Extraction. It has probably been about a couple months since you've guys seen the old wolf come out and play. It has been an extremely long time since I've even sat down at my computer here to play. Apologize to you all for not being able to sit down and talk with y'all, play some video games, and you know how it goes.
We all have our journey through life, but the parasite journeyed across the universe and ended up here.
Intriguing. Till 2023, 1116 in After Effect. Tread carefully near the Amber Sprawl and secure the nuclei. That's my brain can't think today, so hopefully I said that right. Well, hey, let's find a team to play and do this. Sure. Here we go. All right. Here we go. All right, Mia, I'm coming for you. So capture the elite target and capture a series of areas. Yeah, I'll go with Pulse. I always will. Big fan of being with other players, but would like to be able to do these missions myself, but I guess you can't always do them yourself, so here we go. Sorry about my little bit of background noise, I do apologize for that. Monolith Gardens, alright. Alright.
Incursion here. An operator ended up MIA. Whatever you do, don't go missing yourself. Coming. Attempt to rescue. Try and reabsorb
It's been a while, so my controls are a little bit weird. Waiting for when they want to try to grab the operator. Not sure when they're ready. Technically, to save an operator, you're gonna need two people. Oh man, we're actually gonna do this for once. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. We got her. Let's get out of here, man. Let's do this. That's awesome. Going in the next subzone. Let's dive down into it, shall we? This will be alright here.
Track down a high value enemy. RNG needs it alive, and I'll tell you when you find it.
Oh shoot! Did not see that one. Oh, there was a med thing in here. There's not. Where am I going? Okay. gonna run out of ammo, that's for sure. So we got a looter of smashers to the extraction point. That sounds about right. That really does. Oh my god. Like 7 HP right now, and do not want to rock in there. Awesome. Wasn't even paying attention. Sheesh, they know what they're doing more now. Gosh, I'm trying to not make this boring for y'all, but it almost seems like it is. Distraction is one of those games I really don't play anymore, but it can be interesting. I mean, there's people playing it right now, so. Medkit? Go ahead, you take it for yourself, because it's more important. I don't totally need a med kit right about now. But that's okay.
Your approach so far is working. Keep at it.
Ooh, the med kit. I'll grab that if the other person doesn't grab any more now. Here we go. Going to another subzone. This one's fairly easy. We've never had any weird anomalies yet, but. But I don't like the bloaters. Things that flip and explode. I don't like them. I did not mean to throw that, by the way. Just try to make it seem like I was knowing what I was doing. It's been a while since I played this game. Interesting room here.
Activate the catalyst inhibitor. The anomaly will react like fiery neurons. Head to the first channel area.
Heads up. Enemy inbound. We're supposed to get one in there. You gotta be kidding me, after all that work. Killed all three of us. Wow. Wow, I got barely anything from that. Wow. Alright, y'all. Well, I want to say thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Tell y'all about a little bit about what I do before I end this. Well, welcome to my channel. There is no we, but it is I now. Do all sorts of gaming videos, review videos on certain games. We play all types of games on this channel. I know, it's been so long since I've said that. I'm trying to think of how I used to do it. I play all types of games, and, you know, just do we play games. It was just to start all with Wolf Quest, and there's more Wolf Quest videos coming soon. And, we just have a great time here. Alright, if there's a certain game you want me to review, please link it down below, or comment down below, either one, and I'll check it out. Alright, want to say thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. See y'all in the next one. Cheers.